Tonight, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From the David 3000 Studios, it's now time to crush your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Crush Your Luck, David 3000! Hey,
welcome to Price to Die. This is a show where it's breaking out big bucks, but it has to avoid the whammy. Now, before we introduce our players, this is round number 2. So, one more round after this, and then the championship game. However, today is going to be a little bit different because one of our players, Reese, unfortunately, we couldn't get a hold of him, but there's so much going on. Thanks to Dante, he will be filling in for Reese. So that will be the plan here for tonight. As we are going to be introducing our three players here right now in the game room, you see on the 3000 for the game's Discord server. First, let's introduce our first player over here, and that is Will. How are you doing, Will? Will Medina?
Yeah, what's good? Just watching the game, but it's a pleasure to be here.
Indeed. So tell everybody about yourself.
My name is Will. I was born in San Francisco, but now reside in San Jose, California. I'm also an admin at MVG Productions here on Discord. Big sports fan, tech fan, and I forgot we almost had to do this game, but let's get it going, shall we?
What is your favorite sport of all time?
I guess it would have to be football by far.
Yeah, it's one of the most popular sports here in America. Football, not soccer. Anyway, next we have Mr. Jayhawk. How are you doing, Jayhawk?
I'm doing fine.
So tell everybody about yourself and what you do.
Well, my name's Shahad. I'm 24 years old, and I get paid to test video games.
Oh, that's a very cool job to have. How long have you been doing that for?
It's been about like 4 or 5 months now or more, and I've been doing pretty well.
Very cool. And finally, we have Mr. Dante Penton.
Hello, hello.
So tell everybody about yourself and what you do.
Yes, I am Dante Pittman. I'm 21 years old. I'm originally from Tallahassee, Florida. Now we're signing here in Eugene, Oregon. Now I'm an online content creator. Been doing it for 10 years, and I'm here to win some money.
Yes, and his name is Corbin's Fruity Pebbles.
Pebbles.
So, without further ado, let's begin. So press the luck. Alright, Will, you start this off. Say stop and ready, Will.
Will?
Say stop and ready, Will.
Okay. I was gonna say I didn't have my laptop anyway, but... Alright, stop the board.
Oh, Siri spins. That's okay, you can still get spins if you want. Jayhawk.
Okay. And stop.
One spin. Alright, Duncan.
Alright, big spins. Let's go. Big spins. Free spins. No zero. Anything for the zero. And stop the board, please.
Three spins. All right, round number two. Will. There you go, you're on the board. Green spins.
Yeah.
All right. Jayhawk.
Hey, anything but a zero, please, and stop.
Ooh, Siri spins.
Ugh.
Alright, Dante.
Alright,
right, big spins, big spins. Give me another free. No zero, anything but a zero, and stop.
One spinning, can you spin again?
Oh, okay. All right, big spins, big spins. Let's get another free. No zero, anything but a zero, and stop.
Sorry, got a zero. Got a zero. Got one. Seriously, today, round number three. Your turn, Will.
Go ahead and stop the border.
One spin. Jayhawk.
Okay, gonna start them much quicker this time and stop.
One spin. And spin again.
Alright. Come on, let's see if we can keep this going. Stop.
One spin. Alright, okay.
Alright, big spins, anything but a zero. Come on, give me another free, stop.
One spin. Alright, so, it's time for the last round of the spin round. Will, your turn.
Alright, let's end on the tip mills and spins and stop the board.
How about three spins?
No.
Jayhawk.
Okay, let's see if we can do this. Come on, I want big money. I do not want none of these zeros. Come on, stop.
My spin.
I'll take it.
Dante.
All right, big spins, no zero. Anything but a zero. We need a free spinner, and stop.
Zero spin.
Ooh.
So at the end of the show, Will has seven spins. Jayhawk with 4 and Dante with 5. Alright, it's now time to go to the board. We have over $102,000 to cash prizes on the board, but there's also some money, so please stay away from them. We are going to start with the player with the fewest amount of spins, and that will be Jayhawk. So, Jayhawk, what do you want to do?
Well, I gotta do something on the board. Let's go.
Alright.
Alright, big money. I don't want the whammies. Please stay away, you red midget monkeys, and stop.
Milton Spaces 2, 2150.
Alright.
Alright, from Spence. Press it to pass.
Let's keep it going. Come on, big bucks, I want big bucks and stop.
Step at 2,250.
Nice.
Jay Holland, $4,400, two spins. What do you want to do?
Let's go one more time and spin again.
All right, let's spin again.
And stop.
Stop at $1,500.
Nice.
You said one more time, but you have one spin. What am I going to do with that spin?
Passing, I'm passing.
I'm going to pass it. I'm going to pass it to whom?
Let's give it to Dante.
All right, he deserves it. So, Dante. One spin, you have to take.
Yep, I have to take it. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Anything but a whammy. 5,000 would be nice. TB would be nice too. Alright, and stop.
1,750.
Alright.
Five spins. Press the local pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay.
Big bucks, no whammy, stay away, anything but a whammy, 5,000 would be nice, TV looks nice, and stop the board.
Stop at $1,875.
Great.
Currently sitting in place, trip by $2,275, price is up a pass. Let's keep it going.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, anything but a whammy. 5,000 would be nice, a TV would be nice, and stop.
1,750. Alright, Dante, you're currently in second place in Triple by only $525 to three spends, so you get there. Pressing up the press.
Keep on going. Come on, big box, no whammies. Anything but a whammy. 5,000 would be nice, a TV would be nice, ooh, a tablet pack just looks nice too. Alright, and stop.
1,500. Okay. Okay. To spend $6,875, money went into something.
I'm afraid your Bob might catch up to me, so I'm gonna press.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, come on, big bucks, no whammy, stay away. Anything but a whammy. 5,000 would be nice, a TV would be nice. Oh, the tablet package looks nice too. Come on, baby, big bucks. Alright, and stop.
Stop, my baby!
Oh!
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
No, hey, thank you.
Hey, I want some spaghetti. But it's not.
Alright, hey, got it pressed.
Alright,
big bucks, no whammy, stay away. 5,000 would be nice, a TV would be nice, the tablet package looks very nice too. Come on, baby, let's get something to end strong. And stop.
$2,000.
Okay.
Now we're gonna go over to Will, who has 7 spins. Press the pass.
Will.
Also, I'll tell this to my wife. Sorry about that. Niners got an interception. Let's press.
Alright.
He threw an interception, that's why. Alright, let's stop that board.
$1,600.
His arm went forward. That counts as a fumble.
Alright.
And I got a lot of catching up to do. Let's press on.
Alright, here we go.
Wow!
Yep. Alright, David, stop that board for me.
$1,500 in spend.
Alright.
Suspense, what do I do?
So I think a text message from my wife. We're gonna keep going, press on. Kate's party for one of her daughters, she's gonna invite you. And let's stop.
Okay.
Stop back. 2,750. 5 spends. $5,850. Plus of the pass.
Let's keep going, Jay. Press on.
Alright, here we go.
And stop.
Stop at $1,505. Four spins, $7,355.
You see? I'm gonna put in first spin. Okay, I'll go one more.
One more.
He's gonna go to Sacramento because there's a birthday party out there and their friends are going to one of those special bars. Alright, David, go ahead, stop.
$1,900. You said one more, but you still have to spend $1,255. What's your question?
Alright, I'm gonna pass to your friend Shahad, so you pass.
Alright. Shahad, you have 3 spins, you have to take good luck.
Alright, let's do this. Okay, come on, stay away, Wings, please stay away. Ready and stop.
Yeah. Shayon, you have 2 spins, but I forgot to get rid of your money. But I'll change that after. So while we get, I'll just edit it. So press local pass, Shayon.
Let's go. We got 2 spins. Let's get that money back.
Okay.
Is something going on? Okay, here we go.
I'm back.
Okay, and let's do this. Come on, I want big bucks. I need to get that money back and stop.
Alright, I guess we're out of money anyway. That's unfortunate.
Very unfortunate.
One spend you have
I'm
to
not
change.
Going down without some money. I gotta push my luck.
Alright.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, something good. Anything but the win. Come on, please, and stop.
$2,200. Alright. After the first round, we have Dante with $2,000. We have Chehan, who has $2,200. And we have Will, who has $9,255 in the lead. We'll see what happens right after these words.
There once was a town that worked so hard, there was just no time for play. But that all changed on this one particular day. There's a time for work, and there's a time for play. Six Flags, it's playtime.
Our new EV rental fleet is the absolute goat.
Nice. Speaking of goats, is that Tom Brady?
Yeah, he comes in to recharge, get software updates, you know.
Same time next week?
You got it.
Cool.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Welcome back to Price It Up. It's now time for the spin round. I'm going to start with Will.
All right.
All right. There we go. One spin.
Hey.
All right, Jayhawk.
All right, come on. Stop.
One spin. Dante. Dante, your turn. Dante. Five. Dante. Four. Dante, your turn.
Dante?
My spin.
Oh, stop.
My number two. Will, your turn.
Hey, Dante, it took you long to stop that board more than a pizza in New York, my man.
Well, it was lagging on my end, Will, so...
It was pretty laggy on my end, too.
It was laggy on everybody's end. I was like, huh? But anyway, go ahead and stop the board.
What's been? All right, Jay Hong.
And stop.
Three spins. Thanks. All right, Dante.
Big spins. Anything but zero. We want a free and stop.
One spin. Get to spin again.
All right, okay. Come on, big spins. Anything but zero. Give me a free and stop.
One spin. Get to spin again.
Come on, baby. Big spins. Anything but zero. We want three spins and stop.
One spin. Alright, Will. Here we go.
Alright, number three. Alright, let's get some spins. No putting that Cheerio Zeros, no that circles. Stop.
Westman. Jayhawk.
Come on, big spins, stop.
Great spins.
All right.
Dante.
All right, big spins, anything but zero. We want three spins. Come on, man, stop.
One spin. All right, so I'll try for the next round. Will. Next spin around.
End on a good note here. We get three to spin. One of the spin. This foot. And stop the board.
One spinning. Can you spin again?
Oh, wow. All right. Let's keep going and stop.
One spinning. Can you spin again?
Oh, come on. I want to be here all day. We won't get to the board. Keep this up. Alright, blood stops.
Alright, one spin. Jayhawk.
Okay, and stop.
Oh, seven spins. Alright, Dante.
Alright, come on, big spins. Anything but zero. We want a free spinner. Come on, and stop.
One spin. All right. Now, we are going to the big board. Right now. There we go, with round number 2 with over $197,000 in cash prizes on the board. We'll call this with some whammy, so stay with me, please. As we earn go to the player with the least amount of money, and our productive with only $2,000, but also has some spends to deal with. So press the upper pass.
Let's press on. Alright, big bucks, no whammy, stay away. $10,000 will be nice. Ooh, anything could be nice right now. Come on, baby. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Well, about $10,000 in this game.
Nice.
Yeah. Let's look a pass.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Let's keep on going.
Be careful.
Yes, I should be careful. Come on, baby. Big bucks. Let's get another $10,000. Anything but a whammy. Come on and stop.
How about $2,500?
That's fine.
$2,250. Not so much. Press the pass.
That's my luck. All right. Come on, big bucks, no whammy, stay away. Anything but a whammy. Come on, we need another $10,000. A prize would be nice, a trip would be nice, anything would be nice. Come on, big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at a Chicago Cubs spring training ticket.
Oh, okay.
All right, done. $10,000.
Yes, I should be careful, but I'm going to have to pass.
You gonna pass?
Yes.
He's gonna pass them to Will. But first, we're gonna go to Jayhawk. So, press to the pass, Jayhawk.
Let's go. Come on. Give me something good. Please give me something, anything but a whammy, please. I'll take anything and stop.
Stop at $1,500 in spend.
Alright.
$1,700, 7 spends, press the bets.
Press on.
Let's press on.
Alright, let's keep this going. Let's keep this good luck streak going and stop.
Stop at one more space to either $3,500 in spend or $4,750.
I happened.
4750 or 3,500 to spend.
3,000 to spend.
All right, he's gonna take the $3,500 in his spin. All right, Trey Haas, seven spins, $7,200. What will it be?
Let's keep going.
This should be going.
Come on, stay away, please stay away. Stop.
Step at $3,333.
All right.
Trying to take a place, a trip by $9,117.
Let's keep going.
Let's keep it going.
Come on. I'm doing good so far. Stop.
Oh, stop by the way, man.
It was bound to happen sooner or later, but let's keep going anyways.
All right.
As you know, one more whammy and you're out of the game.
I am aware. Let's keep going.
Yes. I think you painted tomorrow.
Stop
at a Elfax Steakhouse, $5,200.
All right.
Currently, that's place to travel by over $4,000.
Let's keep going. Go big or go home.
Go big or go home, J-House says.
If I hit a whammy, I got stuff to do anyway, so this will save me out some time. So it's a win-win for me either way. Let's stop.
Stop by the golf cart. $7,495.
What?
Now right. You are in second place and you'll buy $7,295. Okay, so...
Ooh.
Three spins.
Let's go.
One more whammy, and you're out of the game.
I know. Please. Anything but a whammy. Please stay away. Stop.
How about $5,500?
Woo!
Trey Hall, you're currently in second place. Still, with $18,195, so this close to first place in two spins, but be careful, you have three whammies. What do you want to do?
And now I gotta really be careful that I need that first place. But then again, I don't want to risk it. So...
Remember, if you pass...
Let's go.
Alright.
Yeah, if I'm going down, I'm going down with a fight. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and stop.
Step at $3,500 in spin.
All right.
Now you're in first place. You need to buy over $1,000. However, you have three whammies. You have two spins. You can either continue on, but... If you get one more win, you'll be out of the game. But if you pass those two spins to Dante...
I am passing!
Alright, he's gonna pass them to Dante. Ooh, so Dante, good luck to you. We have two spins you have to take.
Alright, let's go. Come on, big bucks. No whammy, stay away. Anything but a whammy. 10,000 will be nice. A car will be nice. Alright, come on, big bucks. And stop.
$4,600. Now you're back in first place. But however,
okay, here we go. Big box, no whammy, stay away. Give me that 10,000, give me a car, or anything. Alright, come on, big box. No whammies. Ready and stop.
Stop by a whammy!
Yes!
So Dante, how does it feel? Alright, Will.
Oh, it has been passed for me? Nice. Alright, go ahead and stop.
$2,000.
Alright, alright.
Three spins.
And go ahead and stop.
Oh, and we have to refresh the game again. Oh, dang it. Alright, well, now we have 8 spins. But you have to get some money here, so price for the pass. What do I do with?
Well, sir, he's gonna keep voices coming back.
You said it was gonna come back?
Yeah.
Okay.
We should wait for him to get back for that.
Video? Alright, well, you have a spins per circle pass.
Okay, sorry about that, Phil. Okay. I don't see your screen because I have to reset. Okay, 8 spins. Let's go. Press on.
Alright. 8 spins. Try to get back to first place.
Alright. Alright, and go ahead and stop.
6,000 in a span.
Nice.
Alright, press to the pass.
Well, I was playing in the dark because I had to be circle of doom, but
remember, Jay Hart has 3 whammies. In order to get to the next round of the tournament, all you gotta do is win.
I'm gonna introduce something here to your server, Dave. This is called the Book of Travis Palto. It's a little spoof you used to do on Block TV. Whenever you have more spins, we tend to pass, so here's Jihad. You're gonna get a debut of what it's gonna like pass.
Oh, you're gonna pass?
Yes, from the Book of Travis, MVG style, pass to Jihad.
Alright.
Alright, Jihad.
I've got quite the challenge. I have to hit 8 in a row without hitting a whammy. This is going to prove to be quite the challenge, and I just might fail, but here we go. Spin number 1. Let's get it done. Don't care what happens. Stop.
$4,000.
Okay, so far so good. Okay. And it's lagging on my end again. Hold on, waiting for it to catch up. Okay, here we go. Please. Please stay away. Please stay away. Please, please, please stop.
And stop by the way, me. And Will is the winner with $6,000.
Good game.
Congratulations, man. $6,000.
Away from your computers.
Alright. Now, let's see what you won. It's on cash. Alright. I'm going to stop the sharing screen here. So, well, how do you feel about moving on? How do you feel, Will?
Sorry about that. Wow, winning with only $6,000 makes me feel short, but I guess I'm thankful for this game. So again, great game, good games for my opponents, and I'll just wait for the next spot.
That's right, and a win is a win. A win is a win. Let me talk to the players here. Dante, unfortunately, you busted out, you know, with those spins, but you still had a good time tonight, filling in for Reese. Indeed. And Jayhawk, you had a rough challenge game with 3 whammies, but hey, you made it far as you can. Did you have fun tonight?
I had a blast.
And that's what this show is all about, is having a blast and having a great time. So thank you all for watching this episode of Press Select. See you next Monday, where we'll see what our next winner is. Then after that is the championship game. So the last division finals is coming up after this. So this is Demi here saying, be yourself and be real.